Two people were injured in a crash at Spadina and Russell Street, just north of college. This happened just before 2 o'clock this morning when the driver of a black Jeep lost control and struck a pole, causing major damage to the vehicle. Police say both people inside were not badly hurt.